Bun, salutare troși, ne regăsim la o nouă parte din Assassin's Creed 3. Nu! A, n-am murit, las că e bine. E bine, lume! Sunt viață încă. Nu știu cu drop frame-ul ăsta la început. Frame-uri, please. Da, văd că stă la 40-50. Te vitează între 40-59 și are. Bine, nu știu, pe filmare nu cred să observă, dar la mine să observă. What the fuck? Ce s-a întâmplat aici? Tu cine ești, mă? Ha? Ia zi, repede. E vreodată important, dar nu mai țin.
Stand your ground, men! Don't fire! Unless fired upon! But if they mean to have a war, let it begin here!
Pitcairn!
Disperse, you damn rebels! Lay down your arms and disperse!
Da, acum am realizat. S-ar putea să nu fiu, mă, fi auzit deloc din cauza la microfonul ridicat.
Don't you lecture me, your honor! Return fire! Return fire! You need to get to Concord and warn the others. Show this to whoever leads there. Should be a man by the name of James Barrett. Go on now!
Da, nu știu dacă m-ați auzit, dar...
Da.
Nu știu dacă m-ați auzit, dar n-am... N-am realizat că aveam microfonul ridicat, asta e faza. Dacă realizam că aveam microfonul ridicat, da. Ce trebuie pentru full synchronization? Nu au dat. Da, mersi, mă interesa foarte mult datele. Wow, dar s-a dus până la mama n-ai dacă s-a putut. Nu știu numele era, așa e. Fugi! Fugi!
To Concord, lads!
Hai, 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 hippie!
Get out! Everyone run!
Spre Concord! Dar bine că s-a oprit într-un odea și mi-am pierdut tot sprintul.
They've taken my brother and poor old Robert. We need to do something.
Cum cobor? Wow.
I'm not waiting around to see what happens.
Cal, repede! Fugi! Spre destinație! Hai că am salvat pe unul, gata! Dai, m-am... Am ce... Cred că am lăsat și azi deschis. În fundală. Nu știu, eu trebuia să mă urmă mai atent. Trebuia să mă uit atent dacă am lăsat ceva în fundal, nu știu, nu-mi place.
Blood's been spilled in Lexington, and there's more to come. The regulars are on the march.
You don't say. And why do you think I'm met up here? Go home, or you get yourself killed. I've enough to worry about without some green boy looking to play at hero.
I can vouch for him.
John Parker as well. Where's Revere?
Captured.
What?
Fear not. That man's no stranger to sticky situations. He'll be fine. I'm sure of it.
Your lady's finished gossiping?
Parker seems to believe you're not completely useless, so I suppose there's a thing or two you might be able to help with. When the fighting starts, we'll need to hold those positions there. They're critical to the defense of Concord. Good boys. Not used to soldier, and they need some with the experience to direct them. That's something you can do.
You'd
best be telling the truth.
You have my word.
Then I suppose all that's left to do is wait.
Sir!
Mount the barricades! No! Ensure my men hold those positions. If the Red Devils break through, we're finished.
What would you have me do?
Listen carefully. The Redcoats will form firing lines.
Order the men to shoot just before the line is ready. Too soon and they'll miss their targets. Too late, and the enemy will open fire first.
Understood.
And if any of those bastards make it through, engage them. You must keep my men alive.
Ai, na, știu misiune, știu și știu, dar nu mi-a plăcut niciodată misiunea asta.
Wait for my signal. Wait for the signal. Wait for the signal. Go.
Shoot.
Wait for the signal.
Fire.
Prepare yourself. Go. Signal. Go! Prepare yourself. Fire now! Hold fire! Fire now! Prepare yourselves. Hold fire! Fire now!
Dă-i mă, calule, și fugi! Vreau să fug, asta e de-aia.
Make ready! Prepare yourself! Fire now! Prepare yourself! Prepare yourself! Shoot! Signal. Hold fire.
Open fire.
Hold fire.
Ah, finally.
Fall back. Fall back.
We did it. Yeah. The turning tail.
Măcar s-au retras. Ah, s-au dus după ei, lol. A, dar și pe aici sunt morți, scuze la...
It takes a true monster to do something like this. At least they're gone.
I should have struck when I had the chance. Do you know where Pitcairn could have gone?
Back into the withered bosom of the British, no doubt. So that he may regroup and plan his next atrocity.
I need to find him. Every day I wait, more will suffer.
Chin up, friend. Many who should have died today now live because of you.
And what of them?
We do the best we can with what we've got.
It is not enough.
It never is.
Ne, interesant ce vă să zic. Ne, full synchronization.
For the support of the glorious cause. I beg they will accept my most cordial thanks for this distinguished testimony of their approbation. But lest some unlucky event should happen, unfavorable to my reputation, I beg it may be remembered by every gentleman in the room that I, this day, declare with utmost sincerity, I do not think myself equal to the command I am honored with.
Truth,
there is no man better suited to the task.
Really? I can think of several.
Charles Lee.
Do I know you?
I would not expect you to remember.
Come, Connor. There's someone I want you to meet.
I will keep an exact account of my expenses.
Sorry to pull you away like that,
but
the last thing we need is the two of you coming to blows. Now, Connor, allow me to introduce you to our newly appointed commander-in-chief,
George
Washington.
Ah, so you're the one who saved Sam and John at Lexington.
It was the Patriots who did that. I merely lent support.
As humble as he is brave, we could use more men like you. I'm sorry, but if you'll excuse me, I should attend to Charles over there. He looks none too happy about being passed over for command. It was good to meet you, Connor.
Tell me you have news of Pitcairn.
I'm told he's taken shelter in Boston, where he's guarded by 1,000 redcoats. The only way you're gonna get at him is if we draw him out. Now, lucky for you, we're launching an offensive against the city in order to do just that. Israel Putnam has been given command of our forces. Present this to him and he'll provide whatever aid you require. You'll find him at the encampment on Bunker Hill.
You have my thanks.
No need. It's the least I could do. Pitcairn's a dangerous man. The sooner we're rid of him, the better.
I would say the same of Charles Lee.
Now that's an altogether different beast. Let us leave it for another day. Best you head to Boston, Connor.
Ok, deci trebuie să mergem în Boston. Stai, ce? Cum naiba am tot aici? N-am tot aici. Wow, deci trebuie să mă duc pe jos. Fuck it. I have an idea. Murim asta. Aia n-a murit. Da, deci nu se pare că ai pe aici am niște drogi, dar trebuie să mă uit atent de ce. Cred că am lăsat ceva pe fundal totuși. Dar nu-mi dau seama ce aș fi putut lăsa open pe fundal. Chiar nu pot dau seama. Mai repede. Întrebare când ne dă, când ne lasă în Boston, dar nu mai știu. Știu, l-am jucat eu, oricum l-am jucat de mult. În Boston știu că sunt mai multe în Boston, doamne, și dacă în New York sunt mai multe chestii. Mai multe misiuni acolo și mai interesante, dacă nu mă înșel. Oricum știu, wow, oricum știu că o să ne bagi și la pușcării la un moment dat. Da, na. Nu am zis că va trebui, cred că s-o păresc toată piatra asta. Dar cred că asta va trebui să facă. Nu pot să mă zic aici, uite, la piatra? Și abia zis și nu trebuia să socolesc. Da, nu va, n-a trebuit să socolesc cu mama. E, și am ajuns și mai repede la destinație. Am uitat și un cal.
Hold and stay your bit!
Stai bă, calm, nebunule.
I'm looking for Israel Putnam.
On whose orders?
Samuel Adams.
Follow me.
Follow me. Thank you, boy.
This is not Bunker Hill.
Aye, it's Breed. There's been some disagreement as to where we should encamp.
Any news from Boston?
The Tories aren't moving. And any time we try to press them, we lose a dozen men. I think Putnam and the others plan to assemble artillery on these hills. A good shelling might make the Red Coast rethink their strategy.
And what of John Pitcairn?
That bastard's the cagiest of the bunch. He's appeared time to time to taunt us or send regards by way of cannon fire. It's all right though. He'll have what's coming to him soon enough.
Oh, deja s-au zis alea focurile de armă și sună. Iisus. Gata, eu cred că știu misiunea. E aici.
Putnam's just up ahead. You can't.
I don't care much for your excuses, gentlemen. We should be building on Bunker Hill. Breeds is closer to the city.
Hey, can't see fight.
I rest my case. I'm going back to Bunker Hill. Good day, gentlemen.
General Putnam.
What?
I'm looking for John Pitcairn. I was told he would be able to help me find him.
He's tucked away inside that city with no reason to leave. As long as that ship continues its assault, we'll never flush him out.
But if the ship was silenced...
Oh, then poor John might be forced to get off his arse and come forward.
I shall fly this flag to signal my success.
And I shall speak fondly of you at your funeral.
Ok, deci trebuie să mergem la barca aia. Parcur pe aici, ua, nebunie. Ok, bine, ne descurcăm. Revin imediat. Bun, am revenit, a sunat telefonul și chiar așa de bun. N-am înțeles ce scrie la full synchronization. Aia, fac, nu mai contează. Ah, Assassinate Grenadier. Știi ce? Fuck! the full synchronization. We just go and kill all of them. No, stai, eu smacking, I must fuck stealth fight. Opa, ușor. Hai. Aici rapid, dar nu putem. Ia să mă las excepțional de jos, că știu că nu trebuie de jos. Dar! Hai mă! Nu cred, nu cred că a căzut jos, la cât de stupid poate fi. Ce să facă? Nimic nu merge să facă, tot mă sui sus. Hai, dar s-ar sui. Hai, hai, sus, hai, așa, hai, cât aleg să pot, hai. Să nu zici că nu, nu merge. Ăla, ăsta cred că trebuia ultimul. Aaa, joc stupid, joc stupid, joc stupid. No, că ăsta, joc, ăsta 3 a fost făcut așa mai mult în bătaie de joc, nu știu, așa mi s-a părut mie. Pentru că optimizarea toate varză, față de 4, care 4 chiar a fost fain și toate cele a mers mult mai bine ca ăsta. A, deci până la urmă trebuia ceva în jos, nu trebuia să stai chiar. E, măcar nu mai trebuie să bapă nimeni aici. Am... Băi, deci va bune e culmea. Hai, plantat? Aleluia. Wow. Acum tot trebuie să mă duc sus. Fine. E foarte fain joc, ce pot să zic. Hai că merge să mă simt pe asta la schimbine. Mă simt mai rapid așa. Hai, sus. Hai că se poate, hai, ușor, ușor. Am sărit odată aici, dar n-am mers atunci. Na, acum poate mergi și poate la una termin, nu la toate, stai. Da, la una a trebuit. Și cred că am lovit microfonul. Hai mă, noată rapid. N-au vrea să noate rapid. Am pămâni pe aici. Ne apropiem 3 minute, dar nu pot să închei până nu termin misiunea. Hai, deci să luăm spada și control, să trebuie să merg pe unde am venit. Dar pe ce trebuie să-l urmăresc? Când dau și eu seama pe unde să merg. Merge singur.
For what they have in material, they lack in conviction and care. But not us. We have discipline. We have order. And most importantly, we have passion. We believe. So maintain vigilance. Conserve your ammo. Ensure a proper line of sight. And above all else, men, do not fire until you see the whites of their eyes.
Yani zici ceva?
Lovider. You did it.
That was quite a speech.
Lies, all of it, I'm afraid. Still, such words have carried us thus far.
And what of Pitcairn?
He's left Boston, as I said he would, and set up camp on Molten Hill. There's no good way to get at him. Not with that maelstrom brewing down below. I suppose you could circle around a bit, and wait for us to thin their ranks.
There is no time. I will have to chance a direct approach.
That's twice today you've proposed the impossible.
I see no other choice.
That's because you're mad as a March hare, son.
I expect an apology on my return.
I imagine what that though. Mi-ar trebui un cal, are dreptate, e mult mai bun un cal.
Incoming!
Nu cred că merg un cal.
It's a cover!
Wow.
Incoming fire! Take cover!
Cover it! Nu cred, bă, fix în cover am murit, bă, du-te, bă. Îmi trebuie un cal, sper să pot să merg cu calul. N-am cala, fain. Magic.
Incoming! Get down!
Wow, la limit.
Get to cover! I can cover!
Nu cred, bă, du-te, bă, frate, eram în save, n-aveau cum să mă vadă. Deci ei se uită în față, dar se întorc așa, aproape.
Trage-te, dat.
Da, mă, frate, ești în cavă, nu se punică, normal.
Get down! They're firing! Incoming!
Behind!
They're firing!
Wow, la limit.
Take cover! Here it comes!
Nu mai îmi văd viața, unde-i viața? Mi-am pierdut toată viața, vreau să iei ăsta. Hai cu aici n-ar nu să mă vadă nimeni. Bă, un singur lucru știu ce pot să fac ca să iau full screen, nici să fac măcar ceva pentru un obiectiv din toate alea. Asta era assassination. Bine că mă vede toți, mă, pe bune. What? Nici aia nu mai fac acum. What? Nu fac nimic aici, prea... S-a întâmplat! The fuck? N-am mai făcut nici aia cu era să...
Why did you do this?
To protect Adams and Hancock and those they serve. You meant to kill them.
Kill them? Are you mad? I wanted only to parley. There was so much to discuss. To explain. You've put into that now.
If you speak true, then I will carry your last words to them.
They must lay down their arms. They must stop this war.
Why them and not the Redcoats?
Do you not think we ask the same question of the British? These things take time. And it would have succeeded had you let me play my part.
Part of the puppeteer.
But better we hold the strings than another.
No, the strings should be severed. All should be free.
And we should live forever on castles in the sky. You wield your blade like a man, but your mouth like a child. And more will die now, because of that.
Sahan yanere ne otena amda setta kwe. Zinio ne yaho tena tamda setta kwe.
Yeah, fuck. Lol, cât-s mort pe aici.
Ha!
How dare you sneak up on me like that? Why don't you just go out there and just help this cap retreat? Don't ever do that again, you hear me? God damn it!
General Putnam.
You live.
The same cannot be said for Pitcairn.
Well done, I suppose. But it matters little now. I'm ordering a full retreat. We have lost too many in exchange for too little. If the Tories want this hill so badly, let them have it. Boston is the true prize.
Mm-hmm.
We have a bigger problem.
What do you mean? This can't be right. It says they plan to murder Washington.
Eh? Na, mamă, n-am făcut nimic, n-am... Wow, am făcut ceva. Ce-am făcut, mai? Memory Sinks. Mai știu la asta de ea. Aici.
My enemy is tenacious. When money failed them, they took to force. But I have slain Johnson and Pitcairn both, ending their plots. George Washington now rallies the colonists, and their march towards freedom begins in earnest. Little wonder, then, that the Templars now want him dead. They seek to reshape this land into something cold and ordered, something soulless. And he is an obstacle. I must save him, that his cause can flourish and my people remain safe. But the more I prod, the greater the chance I am discovered. The Templars believe their men lost the revolution. In their eyes, the assassins are gone and scattered, no longer a threat. But I fear they will soon discover the truth, and me along with it. I must tread carefully.
Devonport Homestead.
How fares the hunt, Connor?
There is progress, but I worry it is not enough.
You must strike where you need it most. What if you pursued Charles Lee and your father? What then of Paul Revere and the soldiers at Lexington?
Soldiers? There were no soldiers in those towns, only men and women who were forced to defend themselves.
Is this not why you fight? To protect your people? Your struggle is the colonist's struggle. In helping one, you help the other.
Encouraging words from one who thought mine a fool's errand.
Make no mistake, I still do. But I can't help but feel some pride in your success.
And why should I give you any credit?
Then don't. But first, return the robe and,
the blade.
And the darts and all of the years of training and knowledge I have bestowed upon you. Return these, and then your words may have some merit.
Or you could just admit that you are wrong.
Oh, child, please, you've killed two men. One more salesman than soldier. You're gonna have to try a lot harder than that to impress me.
Is that so, old man? Or perhaps we should step outside. I will gladly demonstrate how easily I could... Trounce.
Connor, this is Benjamin Talmadge. His father was one of us, no need for secrecy. I think he has something he wants to say.
Achilles tells me you've uncovered a plot to murder the commander-in-chief.
Yes, but I have only false starts and dead ends to show for it.
Not anymore, my friend. Thomas Hickey's your man. And I aim to help you catch him.
How?
I'll explain on the way. You and I are going to New York.
Acum mergem spre New York. M-am 40 minute. Gata! Am terminat și cu această parte. A fost o misiune destul de lungă. Bun, dacă chiar v-am făcut această parte, dați like, subscribe, share și comment. Și până atât, aici, să mai zic decât. Bye, bye. Bye.